While Varun Badola and Shweta Tiwari's love story in Mere Dad Ki Dulhan saw many twists, the audience will finally witness the couple solemnize their marriage. Ambar and Guneet will finally tie the knot. The couple will finally make their relationship official, which is Nia's long-awaited dream to see her father Ambar Sharma get married. Nia and her friends will be seen dancing to their heart's content in the Barat, which will be followed by the firas of Ambar and Guneet. On Amneet's wedding, Varun says Ambar and Guneet are getting hitched, and Nia's dream of finding a suitable bride for her dad is finally coming true. This will remain the most special day in both Ambar and Nia's lives. Ambar is happy to find a true companion in Guneet, who has accepted him with all her heart. Shooting for Amneet's wedding sequence has been special. While Shweta Tiwari shares, Nia's long-cherished dream is being fulfilled as Ambar and Guneet are committing to each other for life. Amneet's wedding is certainly the highlight of Mere Dad Ki Dulhan. This character will always remain close to my heart.